It's a hostile takeover.
The following contest is a fatal five-way Extreme Rules match and is for the NWO Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing the Outsiders, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 328 pounds, Kevin Nash!
Byron, who can forget Bash at the Beach 1996, the formation of the NWO. The entire world of sports entertainment, Corey, was turned on its head. They were shot. It was a surreal scene, and that charge was led by Kevin Nash and Scott Hall.
I think you'd get no argument here that this man is one of the best brawlers in WWE history.
And representing the Outsiders from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 280 pounds, Scott Hall!
Scott Hall is a history maker, not just on the microphone, but inside the ring as well.
We use the term game changer quite often, but before our eyes is quite literally a man who changed the entire industry.
You know, I hate to say it, but Scott Hall actually makes being bad look kind of good.
I hate to say this, but occasionally you're right, Saxton.
Ha ha! One more for the good guy. Driving force behind Nitro beating Raw during the infamous Monday Night Wars.
One of the most brilliant minds this industry has ever known.
And representing the NWO from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 195 pounds, Eric Bischoff.
At one point was a fair and balanced executive and commentator.
Since joining the NWO, Eric Bischoff has done everything in his power to tip the scales in the favor of the NWO.
To defeat many WCW superstars. The sixth man of the NWO.
One of the most dominant WCW cruiserweights ever. And a man who exemplifies the bold and brash attitude of the New World Order.
And representing the NWO from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 212 pounds, Six!
Beloved as an underdog in WWE, and now he's cutting corners with the NWO.
That's like growing from a kid into a man. Six is a superstar who has scratched and clawed for all of his success, and tonight will be no different.
The third man has arrived.
The undisputed leader of the New World Order.
And representing the NWO from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds. He is the NWO champion, Hollywood Hogan.
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7th, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Hulk Hogan turned his back on WCW, his Hulkamaniacs, and all of his allies to form the New World Order.
No longer about saying your prayers and taking your vitamins, Byron.
I guess if you ask Hollywood Hogan, the reality is that those will only take you so far. Now Hogan feels like he needs to bend the rules to get ahead.
No. Hogan is simply no longer bound by the rules, Saxton. Hulk Hogan cannot be stopped.
Unmatched success in sports entertainment.
Unmatched box office power and unmatched physique. Cole, what you gonna do when Hollywood runs wild on you?
Kendo sticks, garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink. Because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match. This is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to exploit weakness as soon as it's discovered.
Drag down. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Control in there. Solid. Does he have it here? And there's the breakup. Just in the squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Well, that just looks nasty.
Oh my gosh!
Chair in hand, intentions in mind.
Chance to fight back from this. thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
That sledgehammer is just daring his opponent to move first.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Evading offense.
Top clothesline.
Good grief.
These superstars are toiled away endlessly, and this crowd was on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Is dialing it in. Oh, and he's scouted him hit by the back elbow. He's got him scouted.
An elusive six there. Nice back rotation suplex.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Champ bargained for. Backs him off with a
headbutt out of nowhere. Power slam.
He bends off the attack.
Boom. One wicked attack after another.
Oh, man. So many, Dave.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, it stops the count at two.
See him take yet another.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
What a power bar.
Gonna see a new champ.
Setting his opponent up. The outsider's edge.
We got the new champion.
Hangs on by a thread.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now. Guys, Hall can't believe it. That move has finished off so many of his competitors.
Chokeslam. Suplex.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Facebuster plants him.
Say hello to the bad guy and goodbye to his opponent.
Twisted him right into the neck breaker.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Oh, man.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Lands face first.
Steps coming. He just watched it.
Here is your winner, and new! Hey. champion, Scott Hall.
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle, but definitely a big win here in this elimination match.